Now we have a really nice area right here. It's right in the trees to block the wind and the cold. And we have an opportunity to make a platform bed of some sort. Now all we need is some timber and some leaves to cover it up for the rain at night. Now we have a very large stick here. As you can see, our bed space isn't that big. So one way to break it, to make it smaller to fit the size, you get two trees just like this right here. Come over here. And you just put it right in between just like that. And you just snap the branch and you have a smaller stick. You're gonna need some support for your branch not to be so slanted. So what you need is a stick, two sticks just like this, and like this, right here. And you're just gonna make kind of look at that shape. Took another piece of long branch and put it across, and that'll make good shelter. And now we take the branch, go like that. We're gonna have a nice long rope and we're gonna just cover it with bark. Very sturdy. Can hold my weight quite well. Tune in next time, show you how to make a fire.